Oh, what a barren wasteland.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, you dummy. You realized I destroyed this place.
Well, yeah, obviously.
Well, I know that your friend is off going on adventures with stars.
Wait, what? I bet you that you're all lying.
Oh, I'm not lying.
Do you think that a cyborg who used to sit in a race and it blew up would know that he is lying? Yes.
Well, good thing I still got that phantom ruby.
Oh, what do you think it's
going to
do?
No, it doesn't.
What the heck just happened?
This place is so nice.
It's nice to know that you like my starship, huh?
Yeah, I know. This is the place where I sit down and relax.
Guys, you might want to look.
Huh?
Oh, what is it?
Intruder alert. New villain in sight.
What are we gonna do?
I'd hate to say it. But we must fight him.
Come out, wherever you are.
Oh, hi there. Ooh, nice ruby. Can I have it?
No, you can't have it. It's mine.
All right. What's your name, Val?
Oh, you can call me Multidark.
I'm scared.
Don't worry. I'll be fine.
Take that, you.
Uncle Philip, no!
I can't continue. He's just way too powerful.
What's wrong? You look depressed.
I just needed to attack my two cute star friends.
And this is why you should not trust stars.
Wait, what are you doing?
I'm gonna send you where you belong.
Huh? No!
It's traveling time!
Don't worry, you're not alone.
He took my favorite uncle.
Whoa, you only had one uncle, and now it's Philip.
I know.
What? We will still save him no matter what.
Really?
How are we gonna save him? We're just helpless.
I don't care if we're helpless. We are brave. Smart. We are capable of saving others.
Okay, you know what? I'd rather trust you. If I want to save other people, I will have to do just that.
Thank you. I had many adventures with my uncle, and I know how to control this thing.
Well, that was convenient. Good work.
All right, let's go save my uncle.
Hey!
Oh, what is it?
I got a call from my old friend.
He is coming back for me because he loved me. And I will always be with him, no matter what.
Oh, shut up. You guys are never meant to mix anyway.
Give me back my uncle.
Yeah.
Oh, that's it.
Yoink.
Oh, crap. I missed. What? No.
Man, I'm so back.
I'm getting out of here. No, none I will be.
I think you're nizzing the importance of friendship. Whatever species you are, it doesn't matter. You'll still be friends no matter what.
Okay.
One more kick.
Huh, take that, you stupid time-traveling freak.
Grr.
Ha, help me. Silvery.
Uh-oh.
Silvery, I'm coming for you. Silvery, I got you.
Are you insane? We're both gonna die.
Oh, I screwed up. Oh. Wait, who was that? Brace yourselves.
Uncle Philip, you're back.
I will never forget a thing. So, how'd you get there?
We landed on a grass patch.
And we saw the castle floating away. So we got as fast as possible, and then we finally made it. Oh, good job, you two. I love you two.
Thank you, Uncle Philip.
No problem.
Man, that was a pretty wild adventure, right, Uncle Philip?
Yes, it is.
Thanks for saving me, Uncle.
You said that before.
Now, let's just hope that he doesn't come back.
I agree.
Hey, we said it at the same time.
It doesn't matter if we first or second. We still care.
Well, for each other at least.
Finally, I can actually have some peace this time. Hey.
Huh? What was that?
I am the future incarnation of you.
Oh, good. It's not my last body. Nice.
Don't worry. You won't be dying for another 10,000 years.
Awesome, thank you.
Wait, are you talking to yourself?
I just had a vision. For the future self.
Who was it?
It was me.